She peered over at her best friend Helen, who was sitting uneasily on a rickety chair in Maria's bed. Standing beside my wardrobe every night is a dead person. Their eyes and mouth sealed shut. Their hands reached out. Helen sputtered, her hands clasped tightly together. Aren't you frightened? Maria shook her head. I spend my whole life surrounded by death, so why should it be any different when I'm asleep? You buy me a car so I can pop to the shops and spend. I'll see Richard afterwards and then be back in time for dinner with Cormac. It's my idea.